Love is like a rodeo, trying to see how far we go. After one touch, became obsessed with the rush. Yeah, love is like a rodeo, I just wanna steal the show. We fighting.
Hi guys, and today we are doing a strike breakfast, which we like never do. So let's go. Okay, so first up, we have our tack room, which if Chance will move his booty. So we have our We Do sign, We Do training, breeding, roping, cutting, cross country, and then the bomb says, and much more. So right outside, we have Chance, which is Susie's dog, which you saw Susie, you will see Susie. And then over here to the right, we have our kids, which they don't really have names. Okay, and then in the paddock, we have our ponies. So this white, the one with the white mane, is Milkshake, which is the girls. And then the donkeys, Mama Bones, and Donk. And then we have the bay, which is the boys, which is Poncho. And then you have right here in front is Emily petting her horse Pudding, her pony Pudding. And then over eating hay, the fjord baby, which is Vanilla. And then the two calves, our bottle calves, Hot Sauce and Junior. And then our baby Sheltie, powdered sugar. So if we go inside the tack room, so right inside the door, we have some extra halters and our stud halters, which only use on studs for their breeding. And then we have Prince's tack. So he has a neck rein here, a bridle, and a saddle. And then under his tack, we have a bucket, and then some helmets for the kids, and a couple food, food bowls. And then here we have some pellets and corn, and a trophy that Lily won. And then we move on to the couch. We have Mr. Spot and Hedgie's, his pillow, and then a rug, and then some more throw pillows, which Mr. Spot kind of, And then we have a bowl of water for the dogs and pigs, and then we have Mr. Spot's pillow, and then we have an extra pillow for the doggies or puppies. Then if we move on to over here to the corner, we have Ginger, our mama kitty. They have a bowl, and then her baby Tiny with the little pillow with their milk bowl. A basket. Ouch. And then if we go here, we have some blanket racks, which the blankets are currently on the stalls. Then we have a tack box down here. And then we have Pepper's saddle, bridle, and neck rein. Then here we would have Whiskey saddle, bridle, and neck rein. We only have a neck rein now. And here's an extra pink rack. And here we have our utensils, like our porch forks and such. Then we have some ropes for the Western people. Then here we have AJ's saddle and bridle. And then we don't have anybody using this right now. Then we have Benny's saddle and bridle and neck rein. Then this is where Patch's bridle and saddle will go. Then we have just a leash for the dogs. And then if we go out, and then in the middle we have Ice, which has a broken collar, which we kind of fix that, which is Joe's dog. Okay, and then if we go back outside, we have some hitching posts, some flowers, that hitching post over there is broken. Another hitching post, another blanket rack, and we have some treats that the Emma and Sarah have to distribute into the horses' pens. And then here we have the outhouse and some barrels for Sister. And then there's Mr. Hedgie. We kind of, Jenny locked him in there and his cupcake that he likes to eat, which we better put him in the tech room so he doesn't get lost. And right here we have some tack people some cleaning supplies, a poof book, a brush, and some scissors. And we have Sarah, one of our groom and owner of the barn, brushing a bandit off after his ride with Cole. And then we have a broom to sweep off the rug, and Bandit's lead rope and a saddle stand. And then if we go up, we have some pony agility things, and our goats, and they have some tires to play with. And then we have our sheeps, mama sheep and baby sheep, and then another little pony agility thing. If we go up another step, we have our rooster, our hen, and our babies, and then we have just a random pigu, and some more pony agility things. Sorry about the TV stand thingy. Okay, and then if we go out to the left, we have the one of the mare, barn three. And then out front, we have Luna's tack box, Raspberry's tack box, Stars, and a horse mystery that we have not purchased yet. And then a skull that came with Cole and Bandit, and then just a little twig. A little stump that we use as a mounting block. So inside the barn, we have, so this is a Raz Mystery, the new horse that we have not purchased. And then we have Luna's stall. She just has a blanket and some water and food. And then that's her baby spells. And we have Raspberry with her, oh, we forgot to take their blankets off, but we have her lead rope, her and her baby Berry, and they have also food and water. Then we have Star and her baby Moonshine, and they have food and water as well. So if we move out in front of the barn, we have our medium-sized round pen. So right here, walking up to the round pen, we have Chocolate. What's her name? Stop. Jessica. And then we have Jessica. She's watching Emma round pin her horse for her that she just purchased. And then there's a bridle, Patch's bridle, and his lead rope. So and then we have Emma round pinning Patch with his saddle and lunge line on. So if we go to the left, you will see our bunnies. So in our little baby bunny area, which they can exit and they can leave, but the big bunnies are too fat to go in. So we have a Carrot here, our baby bunny. And then we have Fluffy. And they just have some carrots on their little plate. And then if we go outside, we have Mama Carrot and some Alfie. And then we have Cotton and Stormy eating some lettuce in a bowl. And they have some water here. And then a little huddy house. Oops. And they have their hutch, which they don't ever often use. And then so on. And then we in front. What the frick is that? And then in front we have some flowers. And again the step stool. So and then on that side we have the dog house. And then inside the dog house we have some bones and a leash that came with Champ. We'll see Champ later. So here we have the cow pen. So here we have Mama Fatty. Mama Fatty, as you can tell, she's very fat. Then her baby, Bob, he was just born yesterday. Well, he pretended he was just born yesterday. Then we have Daddy Fred, Moo. And don't judge, they have alters because they're pets and show animals. So here we have Neptune and his mommy Moon, the Longhorn. And Julie with her baby July and Jerry. And then we have Mars. And then we have Penny and Tulip and Steve after our real Steve. Then we have Tom and Tori and what's your name? And Tim. And then we have Mama Cherry and baby Callie. And then Mama Long, what's your name? Lola. I think this is Larry. Larry. Then, where's their baby?
And they have not had their... Oh, and here's their baby. This is Lizzie, which has not been born yet. So we just set her up there. Oh, and then they have a little step stool thing. And then back here, we have some extra jump storage. So we have a water jump, a ramp, then some extra bigger jumps, and then some extra large jumps. Okay, and then if we move on, in front of the cat, beside the cat, open! We have Molly and Knight's box. And then we have Two Socks' box and Rose's box. And then we have here, we have Two Socks, her nice custom colors, and her baby, Little Socks. And then they just have some water, a hay bag, and her blanket. And then over here in the barn, we have little Speckles running free because his mommy's out getting adventuring, so he's gonna be running free. And then she has her blanket, and then here Benny, which is Jessica's. Two Socks is Joe's, and so is that little baby. And then so we have Benny with his blankie and water and halter. And then here we have Molly's stall. She just has her blanket there. And then if we move to the side of the stall, we have Knight's pen, which he has a blanket and a hay bag, and then custom blanket, and then a little bucket to play in the water. Then if we move inside this barn, we have Pepper and her baby Chili, which are also custom painted. She has her blanket and her lead rope. She is Jenny's. And then next to her, we have Whiskey Stall, which you will see her in a minute. She has her blanket, and then they all have their water and their shavings, of course. So right outside the Whiskey and Pepper's barn, we have our walker. So first on our walker is our Heflinger Gilding Flash, which is Frankie's. And then second, we have Molly, Haley's horse, a Trackner. And then third, we have Cowboy, Susie's quarter horse. And then fourth, we have Stella's Halflinger Stallion Prince. Okay, moving on. We have and then on the side of the barn in Wachter, we have our two-horse trailer. I would recommend it. And then our three-horse trailer that we purchased at Big R. So in front of those, we have cross ties. So here we have Whiskey's halter head and lead rope. Then we have Rose's halter head and lead rope. And then we have Lily's halter head and lead rope. Then we also have, Luna's lead rope and halter. Then we have Lily's puppy, Lenny. And then two empty cross ties. And then Knight's halter and lead rope. So if we move in front of the cross ties, we have Coco, Haley's puppy. And then we have Snowy, Jenny's puppy. Okay, so moving on, which to our arena, which we mainly do not have set up because it's in the middle of our living room. So outside of the arena, we have Haley on her horse, on her stallion Knight. What's her name? Do not know her name. We'll come back to her. And on Blossom. Then we have Joe on Rosie. And then we have Jenny, which is Jessica's daughter, on Whiskey. What's her name? Sophie. This is Sophie. Okay, so in the middle of the arena, the jumping course, which Lily is instructing because she is a champion of jumping, Lily is on Loons. And she is a sister of Flash. And then going around the course, we have Hannah on her horse Cheyenne. And then they have just a couple small jumps, and have another ramp, and then more jumps, and then the big ramp. Okay, so moving on, moving right to the riding arena, we have Cassie on Sister going on a trail ride with Sister and Goldie. Moving on, next to that, we have some saddle stands, which are, so this is Lightning saddle stand, Flashes and Bandit and Jax, which they kind of broke over there, so you know. So, and then right here, we have Frankie tacking up Lightning, and then her dog, she's tacking him up. Oh, yeah, and we painted him, as you can tell. And Frankie taking him up. And this is her dog, Flake. And then beside Flake, we have a hay bin. And then beside Lightning, we have a barn two sign and some flowers. And then inside the barn, we have Lightning's stall. He has his blanket and a treat feeder and a water, water. So then we have Bandit's stall, which he has his blanket and his feeder and his water. And then across we have Flashes, which I don't get why didn't she leave the gate open. But so we have Flashes, blanket, and feeder, and hit water. And then here we have Champ, Cole's dog. Bandit's also Cole's. Then Jack, his horse, which just has his blanket and his feeder. Okay, so if we move across the way, pass through the driveway, we have one of our main barns. Then in front of one of our first main barn, we have Ginger. Oh my gosh. Ginger, Sophie's dog. And then out on this side, we have Blossom's halter. On this side, we have Cheyenne's halter. Then right going through the door, we have Jeannie, which is Hannah's dog. Then on the right, we have Blossom's stall, which she just has her blanket and her food and water and hay bag. Then this is Chloe's, which we have not received her yet in the mail. And then here we have Twilight and her baby socks. And then she has her lead rope, her saddle, her bridle, her neck rein, and her blanket. Then here we have Cheyenne's, with she has her neck rein and her blanket. Moving on to in between the main barns, in front of the stud area, we have Susie and her stallion, AJ, which she just received. And then going into the paddock of AJ and Susie, stand up please. Going into AJ and Prince's paddock, we have their blankets here. So AJ has the green and Prince has the yellow. And then, so here we have AJ's stall, and then here we have Prince's stall. They both have a hay bag, food, treat tub, and water. And they have their own little paddock. And then right in front of them, we have Patch, which you already saw. So he has a blanket, some hay, and then a treat bin, and some water, and a shed, of course. And then in this barn, you can see how he can, and then we have up front, we have Nova's saddle and neck rein, which she's going on a trail ride with, Lightning's fly, Frankie. Then we have her dog, Stella's dog, Chip. And then on the other side, we have Sister's halter and lead rope. Then going in through the walkway, we have Stella leading her horse Nova to get tacked up. And then on the right, we have Sister's blanket in the stall. And then we have Honey in her stall with her lead rope, Western saddle and bridle, and blanket, of course. And then here we have Nova's stall with her hay bag. And underneath, she has her bridle because she's using the neck rein. And here we have Cowboy's stall. He has his tack box, He's brought his saddle, his blanket, and then Cowboy can see out into him, but Nova can't because she's a mare. So, let's do an overview. So here's the tack room and the ponies. And then go over to the barns and the round pen. And then we come over to the cows. Look kind of bunched up there. And then we have the barns. And then we have the walker and the cross ties. And then the arena. Arena is quite big because it's the size of our rug. Sorry for the mess. We kind of have to clean. And then we move on to Cassie. And then move over to Lightning's. And then we go over to the stables. So, that's all for our video today. If you guys would like to see more Schleich or Schleich series, make sure to comment down below. And see you guys all next time. Bye!